All Walt has to do is throw a switch, hand over to autopilot. The plane should then be tossed and climb out.
You guys ready?
Go.
And here we go. Plane is flying itself. Autonomous takeoff right there, perfect. Into a left-hand turn.
That
was a completely autonomous takeoff.
40 feet, 30 feet, 20 feet, 10 feet, and we're holding.
Plane has now reached its desired altitude and is holding altitude.
We are now holding altitude.
Plane flying at approximately 200 feet above our head. We can't hear it, and you wouldn't see it.